apprenez le français avec Vincent. And we will do together in this video an exercise. And this exercise will be based on phrases. And in fact, you will have to find just the missing word in these phrases. So we'll start with the first one. And the first one, it will be like that. She will need them. And so the phrase in French would be elle aura. Now you need to find the missing word, and after that, de. Elle aura de. What's the missing word? The missing word is besoin. Remember to pronounce it properly. Besoin. Besoin. Elle aura besoin de. Let's have a look at the second phrase. No one knows. Personne ne, and you need to find the missing word. In that case, it's a verb, and the verb is, in fact, savoir. In that situation, we'll have to conjugate it to the third person of the singular, and it will be sait, S-A-I-T. Personne ne sait. Let's have a look at the third phrase for this exercise. I would strike a pose, like that. Je prendrais, and then there is the missing word, and after that, pause. You have a clue? Let's have a look at the missing thing. And the missing thing is an article. It's the definite article, and it's the feminine form, because pause is a feminine noun. Je prendrais la pause. Je prendrai la pause. Let's have a look at numéro 4. Numéro 4, I will jump on the bandwagon. Je prendrai, you need to find the missing word, train en marche. Je prendrai train en marche. And in that case, the missing word is an article too, and it's the masculine form, le. Train, well, because train is a masculine noun, je prendrai le train en marche. Numéro 5. Numéro 5, it is a foregone conclusion. C'est jouer, and something is missing, and the thing that we want to find is d'avance. C'est jouer d'avance. C'est jouer d'avance. Numéro 6. Numéro 6, I honored my commitments. J'ai assumé, something is missing, responsabilité. J'ai assumé responsabilité. And in that case, well, you can see that normally we should look for an adjective, a possessive adjective. And in that case, we should put the plural form because responsabilité is in the plural. Mes responsabilités. J'ai assumé mes responsabilités. Let's have a look at numéro 7. Numéro 7. I know you do it. I know you do it. And the French sentence, the French phrase is je sais, missing thing, tu le fais. So what is missing in that case? When, of course, you've been probably finding it, and it's que. Remember to pronounce it properly. Que. Je sais que tu le fais. Je sais que tu le fais. Let's have a look at numéro 8. Numéro 8. One would have to acknowledge that. Il faudrait, the missing thing, rendre à l'évidence. Il faudrait rendre à l'évidence. What is missing? And ce is missing. Because the expression, it's se rendre à l'évidence. This is the expression that we have. And so we combine it with the il faudrait in the conditional form. Il faudrait se rendre à l'évidence. Let's have a look at numéro 9. Numéro 9, he needs you. This is a nice one. Il a, something is missing, de toi. Il a, de toi. So what is missing? Well, the missing thing is besoin. Remember that the expression is avoir besoin de. Il a besoin, besoin. Il a besoin de toi. And the last one, numéro 10. I would live in Lithuania. J'habiterais en... So what is the French version for Lithuania? And in French, we say Lituanie. Lituanie. J'habiterais en Lituanie. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. Don't forget to click on the like. It would be extremely, extremely nice. Au revoir et à bientôt, j'espère.